Some iPhone X customers said they can't activate their new devices, a potential hiccup for Apple's most important product launch in years. One of the first steps in the activation process requires connecting the phone to customers' chosen wireless carrier. Those connections aren't working for some people, essentially making their devices unusable, according to multiple complaints on Twitter. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter. Tweet link: iPhone fever spread to the Sydney store. Photo: AAPU iPhone X activation servers are down. No one can activate. pic.twitter.com/ppvvgjwxg5, John Doe, at HYYLD, November 3, 2017. Your iPhone could not be activated because the activation server is temporarily unavailable. A message displayed on those phones read: try connecting your iPhone to iTunes to activate it, or try again in a couple of minutes. Apple did not respond to a request for comment on Friday. Related articles: Apple on road to $1 trillion, iPhone X fever sends shares to fresh record high, as well as activation issues. The sturdiness of the iPhone X has also been tested, with photos of breakages, deliberate and accidental, doing the rounds on social media. The iPhone X will smash slash Viet Ricard Lei slash Eddie Cheng. pic.twitter.com/3GDBDA, Tom Warren, at Tomor, November 3, 2017. Advertisement Titan request ad push, at spot minus 300 extension 250, pose 3. The iPhone X went on sale Friday, and huge lines formed outside Apple stores around the world as people sought to be among the first to try them out. You will now receive updates from Technology Newsletter. Technology Newsletter: get the latest news and updates emailed straight to your inbox. By submitting your email, you are agreeing to Fairfax Media's terms and conditions and privacy policy. Some users on Twitter reported success by calling their carriers.